So, welcome to the Ray household. This is our new apartment. And this is just the front door when you walk in. So, I'll give you guys a tour. It's very small, but it's something. As you can see, dents are on the door. But, here we are. So, we walk into the den. It's pretty good. Pretty large. And you can see that I have not moved anything in yet. And that's the door. Kitchen area. I have my one chair. So that's pretty much where I sit all day because I don't have any Wi-Fi. And I just be on my phone all day. This is our little kitchen area. I actually like it because it's very open. Has open space. Which is something that I love. Then, I have a hallway. I have the mirror there so I can look at myself. Laundry room. Closet. Just a two-bedroom apartment. For me and my husband. More so, I guess, for me. But, yeah, for me and my husband. So I guess bedroom number two. What I did notice is that it does not have a light. So we will have to get some lamps or something. Here's our bathroom. What I guess. And my blow up bed. Because I don't have anything in here yet. But we do have a little blow up bed. TV. But we don't have a box or anything, so can't watch it. Do have a walk-in closet. I don't like how it doesn't have more racks like midway, but that's what we got. And we have a light in here and a fan. And the den doesn't have a light or a fan either. So we have to get lamps for that. Here's the master bathroom. Walk-in, there's a shower. Toilet and the mirror. Got my little fragrance going on. So yeah, I just have what I need to survive right now. A little food in the refrigerator. A few clothes. Just some essentials. Gonna turn all these lights off. I like to save electricity, save money, so natural light, all of that natural light will do. Let me show y'all what's in the closet. Since I just moved in, just some essentials, cereal. I can easily make some pancakes, a little barbecue sauce, oil, canned vegetables, noodles, rice, a few snacks. And in my refrigerator and freezer, just some chicken, some cookies, ham, sausage, basically some sandwich meat. A quick meal. I'm trying to eat a little healthier. And when I say that, I look in here and there's a big bag of M&M's. I drink water, milk, bread and eggs, ketchup, mustard, you know. But yeah, that's all for the kitchen. That's all for this little empty house tour for our second apartment. But we love it. It's in the city that we wanted to. Can't really disclose that information, but it's nice. So thank you.